18.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, we call Jesus.
He
has a power that promotes one.
So
I know that he rotates a king. Two kings cannot be in a palace. He won't leave, but another will come. He's only a head that wears the crown in the family. He's a head that wears the crown in the generation of life. But it's your turn now. You can say amen.
Amen.
Authority we lift to you.
In the name of Jesus.
The authority that lifts you up, that make one to fly. I said for the word. To fly in Jesus. You will be tarrying in that
spot.
You will be delayed if it's not a
tabernacle.
In the name of Jesus. I decree. In the name of Jesus. You will begin to fly. The bird fly on high. I pronounce in the name of Jesus. There is a power that make one to use glory last. Some people will use their glory within a year, some within 3 years, some within 2 years, and some will use it lifetime in the name of Jesus. The power to use the glory for the lifetime in the name of Jesus.
Amen. 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 Amen.
The power through the foot of your neighbor in the name of Jesus.
Oh, yes, Baba.
Amen.
and say true amen. And you jump up three times. I decree, as the Lord lives and the Spirit lives before the Lord, the one arises.
Amen,
amen, amen, amen.
The Lord will rise. If I cry, you can do all things for you because you are not an ordinary person. I lift up my voice. If you believe,
amen.
I pray. Us the brother celebrate. People celebrating what you are
saying.
This is the day of joy. We are still once in this song. To thank the children of God that will travel together to Kogi State, and I pray in the name of Jesus, things of joy will not manifestation in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Not only that,
congratulations in advance. Sister Folaranmi,
Sister Folaranmi Adeyemi,
and
Abiodun. Today is the day of celebration. We'll do it together in the name. I pray that name of Jesus.
Amen.
Congratulations in advance.
And listen to me, sir. Yesterday we were in the morning
deeper.
A word proceeded. That the God that we serve is the God of supplies. God of
supplies.
Ah, is a mighty God. This one, we can't compare with any other thing. Use 5 loaves of bread and 2 fishes to feed 5,000 men without counting the women and children. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Jesus.
I do tell people that little thing you have, God can make it great. That's the thing we believe in. Him. There is nothing God cannot use as blessing. There is nothing he can
use.
In one of my preachers, Simon, that I think that there is something at home. Yeah, there is something at home. But you can't know that it's more. It's when you go out. You now see that it's money. When you return back there, it will fetch you money. Listen to me, sir. I have a lot of experience. And there are people that can say something, a miracle like that. There is something in your home that you know this money. See, today, your eyes have not been
open.
Some people, their eyes are open to
you.
But in one entrance or the other, that make you not sleep. But I detest you today. Amen. Open your hands. God reaches in your father's family that is eating.
Amen.
Open your eyes to Jesus in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Where is the Moses that he used around? He's only a rod. He's a rod. So you see the rod with him. If he's coming, you see the rod. Not knowing that that rod is a miracle. It's a miracle. Until it was in the wilderness, that was
dancing.
Even the grass was burning. That was where he knows that. Hey, what he has is not ordinary. God said, throw the rod. That was the day he knows that. That rod with him is not ordinary. There is treasure in you, it's talent. But you didn't fight your
needs.
That talent can be what people gather to work if you develop it. Yeah, that means you fly. Once you develop the talent in you, what people can say. That's all. Some people, they have talent, but they are not in the right place to use their talent. That's why I call my God to direct you with the rod he has given to me. I have my own rod. What is my rod? It's the name of Jesus. I pray in the name of Jesus. God will direct you. God will tell you where your talent is. Where they
are.
When they were hungry, they were murmuring to Moses. They were not murmuring to God. They were not praying to God. Instead of prayer, they were murmuring. Why are you murmuring? Who did you murmur to? Who is that? That you murmur to? Is it God? Is it your husband? Is it your wife?
Yeah,
is it your elder ones? Or your younger ones? Who did you mock unto? Who did you mock unto? Can't you talk to God? When you talk to God, and God sent his prophet to meet them, he told them that, listen, you people, you eat tonight. You want flesh or meat. I will give you flesh.
Asi ti o je kun yin eyo si mo pe emi ni oluwa lorun yin o si se ni asale ni aparo fode
aparo se gele
o fode
lo soko
le he go to farm
aparo lo wa ba won le
when he said I came to meet them, he tell God in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus I command that
you ma gbe aye e ni olorun lo mo to fe lo
his God that know what will you do his prophet that will tell
ah o mo
God told Isaiah to tell Hezekiah that his next thing is for you to die. Isaiah did not talk to him. He just turned and faced the wall. That was where he saw God. Is it good for me to die now? And see what I've done, what I've done. Is this what you use to repay me? And God said, don't worry, because you can't hear what I want to say. He went to
Isaiah.
Go back to Mr. Isaiah. That will not die. That will have 15 years to live. He went back.
Holy
Connor, that spoke to
him.
Is that same prophet that spoke to him? That delivered the message that you will not die. That 50, another 15 years that will have your years. And the prophet that God has sent to him. And I declare that God has
sent
to him. He might still be blessed. What the Lord told you. The Lord said, give people sacraments. Give them sacraments. That's what we want to do. He will tell you. You know that you will not hear. Because he said, I may open my wife. And I speak in parable. You've been able to read in the dream. He will talk to you in parable. If you don't know what it means, that means just waste that energy. That's the reason why he placed his prophet to tell you. What's next? And what will you do? The book of Numbers, chapter 20, verse 10, and 11. The disciples, they heard the quail. He doesn't answer. That's enough. They ate it
satisfied.
Moses, I don't see Pedro, Mommy, and Johnny Watcher, but I know. Also, you two are
pay,
and you promise to see you, and you are not there. Here, my girl, I'm more belated, but I put you up here. Moses, if you are one, it's okay. Also, if you are Pandra, but I'm not there, Benji. Oh, miss it, you daddy, and you are Pandra.
That's what I want to
do.
Is that road I want to
do?
And that's what we need. Is that road I want to do? The road. You should not be wrong on that road. And what else should God
have?
Who tells
you
that business cannot be a blessing? That all your family will benefit from. That bread from your friends, loved ones will benefit from it. And it can never cost you. It is God. I said that small little one will make you suffer. You will not be amazed. He will take you up your business. It will be as if you are the only one that is going. Lift stretch your hands in the name of Jesus. I decree. In the name of Jesus. The woman in Canada. She said for the very first time that she listened to money. That was the day she received a miracle because she believed. Listen to me, sir. I'll be so happy. If Virginia can bring her voice for people to hear it, she listened to money and she received a miracle.
Daddy Ekarosa. Orúkọ mi ni Kafayat láti ìlú Canada. Mo dúpẹ́ lọ́wọ́ Ọlọ́run ṣe bí ọba. On the 1st of August, oṣù yìí mo bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní gbọ́ prógráàmù yẹn. Ohun tí mi ló ti pè mí lọ́jọ́ yẹn tó ní kí n máa gbọ́ prógráàmù ṣe bí ọba. Mo ní mi ìmọ̀ ẹni tó ń jẹ́ bẹ́ẹ̀. Wọ́n ní kí n lọ search fún ní Facebook. Bí mo ṣe lọ search fún orúkọ yẹn ní Facebook yẹn. Facebook ṣáàjì wá fún mi, mo wá follow. Mo dẹ̀ tọ, mo tan notification pé anytime te ba ti n se live pe ko ma notify me ni aro ojo yen ira yen program rawo owuro te se ni ojo yen e ti pari e bo mo sa fi mo gbo program yen mo sa fira pelu gbagbo mo gbo mo da owo re ma je mo so nkan to wa sele ni pe miracle ti mo wa ri ni pe ile si mo gbe tele mo ti ko kuro bibe so o wa ku bed ni ati bed frame mi nile yen so bí mo ṣe wá lọ mo wá lọ pé ẹni tó fẹ́ bá mi tú bed frame yẹn ẹni yẹn lòun máa gba 100 àwọn onímọ́tò tó lóhun tó máa gbé bẹ́ẹ̀dì yẹn náà sọ pé àwọn máa gba 50 gbogbo ẹ̀ wá jẹ 150 mo wá rò pé owó yìí ti pọ̀ ju pé bi akin kuku fi mo sha mi cup mind mi pe kin fi bedroom yen sile pe kin ma gbe bed yen kan lo pelu iya lenu olohun pelu gbogbo stress mi ti pass to pe mo fe lo gbe moto mo fe lo pe ni to fe ba mi tu landlord mi mo wa lo joko si inu office landlord mi mo salaye fun pe mi n ti ri moto to fe ba mi gbe eru pe owo to so pe o ma gba o ti poju pe eni to de so pe o ma two bedroom yen na bi pe 100 lo so pe o fe gba pelu iya lenu olohun ni on the 1st of August bi landlord mi se ni pe ki aburo ohun ko lo two bedroom yen ko ba mi lo two ko de ba mi di bed yen ko lo ko sinu moto ohun ko ba mi ko lo si ile mi won de ba mi se won two bedroom yen won di bed yen o gbe sinu moto landlord mi ti mo ko kuro ni ile e won de ba mi bi lo si ile si mo gba won tun ba mi ko gbogbo erun yen wole daddy I was so surprised me ah se ba dura se ma gba lele mo dupe lowo olorun mo baba se bi oba mo dupe lowo olorun se bi oba elekeji ni second day 2 jokede on the 2 of August mi mo se nlo bi se na mo tun gbo program irawo owuro yen mi mo se gbo ton mo tun da ore majemu so bi mo se wa close ni bi se mo wa gba store lo mo lo ra nkan mo te se wa dele mo wa wo pe ah owo ti mo na ti poju pe emi ti ko de so lowo mi ko ye kin ra nkan to to beyen mo sa wa ni pe je kin woye ti o ku la account mi daddy pelu iya lenu olohun owo mi tun increase ni I was so surprised mo wo pe ah bawo lo wo tun se di account mi o ye ko iye bayi lo ye ko wo tun wa la account mi ko bawo lo tun se di bayi mo dupe lodo olohun miracle ala ti wole fun mi mo dupe lowo olohun se bi oba mo dupe lowo yin sir ona se yin ni arugbo di ade tubo ma gbadura yin e se gan ni sir thank you very much so mi kaba mo pe mo join program yi o mi o kaba mo pe mo join yin she gone sir mo really happy
your miracle is today.
Well,
you came with your amen. I pronounce your name.
Amen.
Receive your miracle.
Amen.
Receive your miracle.
Amen. 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 Amen.
Children of God, sacraments, That will be tomorrow. I'll tell you how you the sacrament by the glory of God. The little you have,
amen.
Surplus in Jesus. That mustard seed, that will be sown. That's how your Irugbe is. He said when he dig it up, that he grew up. He's very small. He's like with vegetable seed. When he's like a seed, but when he grew up, he grew,
okay.
He germinated, and it's more than all hearts. To the extent that the first come to this that is how your case will be. That little
part,
amen, will be surplus in Jesus. Amen. You reign as King in Jesus' name. Lift up your hands and sing.
Baba, dakuba mi sile, koju mati mi la dore, ufade de mi lomi.
In the name of the Lord, I pray that they have not
yet.
Amen.
Who
will
crown
the crown of glory and joy.
Amen.
Will be honorable.
Amen.
Receive help.
Amen.
Receive help. Your symbol of faith and sanctifying. I soak it up with the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
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 You are the greatest.
Amen.
Who have been as me.
Amen.
So shall it be. In Jesus' name, my Lord. Face somebody. I show that I am blessed. Testify.
He's taking me to higher level.
Ọmọ Ọlọ́run o. Jésù ẹni tó ń ṣiṣẹ́ agbára. Láti ọwọ́ apostle SMO Mustapha JP Babasebioba. Ó fẹ́ ṣiṣẹ́ ìyanu. Ìtúsílẹ̀ ìgbéga. Ọ̀nà àbáyọ lọ́sẹ̀ eléyìí o. Ìwọ náà wà nírìírí iṣẹ́ agbára ẹ̀ lọ́jọ́ Sunday. Nínú ìsìn ológun. Láàgọ́ mẹ́jọ òwúrọ̀ sí mọ́kànlá àbọ̀. Wá wo bí Ọlọ́run ṣe ń tú àwọn èèyàn rẹ̀ lẹ̀. Ọjọ́ Wednesday ni ìpàdé ẹ̀tọ́ abájẹmú yẹn. Agbára láti ṣe bí ọba. Àgọ́ bẹ́ sí òwúrọ̀ sí méjìlá ni. Ọ̀pọ̀ àwọn èèyàn tí ìrètí ti pín fún ni àṣẹ ti bà lé o. Wọ́n ti ń dá rere ṣe ní gbogbo ọ̀nà. Má jẹ́ kí iṣẹ́ mi àti ìyanu tọ̀sẹ̀ yóò fọwọ́ náà rú. Darapọ̀ mọ́ àwọn ọmọ Ọlọ́run nínú ìjọ Seed of Christ Golden Church International láti ọ̀rẹ́ méjì express tàbí airport road. Ẹ sọ fún ọlọ́kadà pé ọjà orísun bá rẹ̀ lọ níbi omi. Ẹ sọ kalẹ̀ ní ṣé bí ọba bọ́ stọ̀. Àṣẹ àtagbára tó máa mú ọjà bí ọba. Ó máa bà lé olórúkọ Jésù.